song I wrote. This was called Light It Up. Yes, sir.
Can I get a, oh yeah?
I love this shit. Are y'all from New Beer? I'll tell you what, I'll do one more for you guys. I was supposed to get out of here at 9, but we don't want to piss Andy off. At this point, I will tell you I'm playing for tips, so if you guys can, if you're able to, throw me a little tip in my jar. I'll tell you what, I got some, I was supposed to play with Craig Morgan. Do you guys know who Craig Morgan is? Nobody. Do you guys know who Craig Morgan is? All right. International Harvester and, you know. So I was supposed to play with him in Lexington at the whatever that is up there. I don't know. I drank too much and I smoked too much pot when I was younger, so I can't remember. But it got shut down because of COVID. So I got a bunch of the official posters in my bag. It's got my face and name on it. It's got Craig Morgan's face and name on it and everything. And I got a bunch of them, so if you guys tip me tonight, and if you want one, I'll sign one for you, and we'll take pictures, I'll kiss babies, whatever you want to do. So. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Let's see if you guys know this one right here. Actually, let's see if you're paying attention. Horseshit. Y'all ain't paying attention. Y'all like Garth Brooks? Y'all want to sing this one with me? I mean, like, real loud. Like, blow the damn roof off this tent. You got a third verse, right? Come on now. I said, you know this has got a fucking third verse, right? You guys want to do it with me? No. I said, do you guys want to do this third verse with me? Here we go. Yes, I was wrong. Just don't belong. Then I've been drunk at the pizza pub before. If things are alright, I just say goodnight and I'll show my ass to the door. I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just give me an hour and then, sweet little baby, I'll go back to the bar. You can kiss my... Come on now. I said, sweet little baby, I'll go back to the bar. You can kiss my, cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. Now I'll be okay. No, I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll sit on down to Thank you guys so much for sitting around and listening to me tonight. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. One more.
One more.
Oh, I don't know how I'll do it. Like over the speaker thing? Ooh, I'll try to figure it out. All right, I'll do you guys one more. I remind you guys, I grew up around here my whole life, and I'm trying to do big things, so it would help me a lot if you guys would go and follow my page, my Facebook page and my Instagram and everything. You can find me at Brad Hardin Official on everything, and please go check out my music. You can find it anywhere you get digital music, and share it with your friends. And, tell everybody you got drunk and had a good time at the Pizza Pub tonight. Let's try this. so much for coming out listening to me, Dana, the Pizza Club, and Jonathan, and Amber having me out. See you guys next time.